Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna try and finish Forgotten Anne today. Let's get into it.
Fantastic carriage, isn't it? Master Bunku had it made for his trips into town. Doesn't get any better than this. I can't remember the last time I felt this calm. No rebel can reach us here.
You sure can't. You said no rebel could reach us here, right?
That's right. We're completely safe. What, with you here? Me, of course.
And me?
Suppose a rebel did strike. What would you do?
Well, I would hurry out of this lounge and conduct a good old search and destroy with them.
I see.
Ah, the smell of victory. You sure showed those puny rebels who's boss.
Yes. Certainly did.
The rebels are cunning, we'll admit that. But our very own eye in the sky proved to be more cunning by far.
I didn't do it alone. We're a team, remember?
To know that my work is... that I have to be a part of this historic days. Thank you.
Well, why don't we move into the...
Imagine that rebel leader, lifeless in a dark box like the thing he is.
Let's go inside.
I can't tell you how great it feels to finally get rid of these pesky rebels. Bet you planned this all that morning when I was broke into your house.
Not here. Endorser in VIE lunch.
Okay, why can't I go down there? That's cool. I don't understand. I feel like it's supposed to be letting me down there and it's not. So you might say it's letting me down in a different way. Okay. Aha.
The rebels, they're attacking. Em, we gotta get downstairs. Get them, catch them, distill them. One of us should stay with you, Madam Enforcer. Who do you prefer, me or Amp?
I think I'd like Amp to do it.
Amp? Oh, you mean Amp should go look for the rebels? Of course, I'll stay here. Get a move on, you lousy bullhorn!
Yes, sir!
Everything yourself. Madam Enforcer, please, just take a seat. I'll deal with this. Deputy?
Yes, it's just me.
What's wrong?
I'm trapped, but I'm all right.
I'll get you out later. I have to look for the rebels.
My voice. Get me out.
Well, I have good news and bad news.
Of course you do.
The good news is that you're alive again. That part of the plan worked perfectly.
Wonderful.
The bad news is that Magnum, Amp, and that big brute Plumbum are on the train with us.
Never mind. T-Man and Vic can solve that. Just let me out.
Well,
that's the bad news.
Plumbum put a huge cargo box on top of you. It's too big for me to move.
You're gonna leave me in this box?
Once we reach the station, I'll get you out. I promise.
Then why did you revive me now? You could have just waited.
Oh. I didn't think. I'm so sorry. I guess it would have been better to wait. Will you be alright?
Just do what you have to do.
See you soon, Big.
Please don't forget about me.
We will.
The rebels, madam.
Sorry, I saw no rebels anywhere.
Sneaky rebel waste. We'll get them sooner or later. I'll promise you that. Here we are, Tauran Station. Let's unload that jackanape in a box.
Barbed wire and sandbags.
Tower ground station.
I need to get to the tower as soon as
I'm the station master now, and I don't have to take orders from you.
Don't you recognize the Grand Enforcer?
Oh, is that so? Master Bunku personally informed me that your Great Enforcer aided the rebels in their attack on the plant.
Oh, whatever it was, I'm sure it was part of a cover story.
She destroyed the entire plant!
You really want me to believe that? You think the Enforcer would have lied to me this whole time? Taking advantage of my professional admiration of her?
We have a witness and mirror documentation placing the Enforcer at the scene at what turned out to be the most serious rebel attack in realm history!
Ooh. I'm sure the Enforcer can explain.
Well, it's clear that the problem here is, in fact, the explanation is straightforward. Chief Inspector Magnum, I never thought you'd sink this low.
What?
Magnum has planted false evidence to frame me and steal the Arca.
I don't.
I find that hard to believe since I got my information from the highest.
From somewhere only a chief inspector would be able to fake it.
Magnum does have a dark side, but he always speaks so highly of me.
I do. I don't want the Arca. I never.
Isn't it true you're obsessed with the Arca?
Well, I'm fascinated, but...
Sekhti, I'm on your side. The rebel leader is in the box over there. I distilled him.
Well, in that case, I guess.
Please detain Magnum and promote Amp to chief inspector.
What? No, not Amp.
I will. Thank you for clearing up this mess, Madam Enforcer.
Madam Enforcer, I always did everything you asked of me. I don't understand.
Where to go? Mr. Fig, you are missing. Where'd you go, Mr. Fig, my dear friend? Oh, look at all that. But where's Fig?
In his tower. I tried to call him on the mirror, but something cut the transmission. Don't know what to believe. First, I heard you went over to the rebels' side. Then I heard it was all an undercover mission. I've known you my whole life, Anne. You owe me the truth. Which is it?
I don't agree with Bunku's methods anymore.
Anne!
It's a long story, Tiff.
How could you do this?
I'm trying to find a peaceful solution. We're not here to distill anyone.
We?
Look, Tiffany,
I don't care, Anne. You've made your choice.
I need to get through, Tiff. It's important.
Why should I help you?
I need to speak to Bunku.
How could you turn your back on everything he's done for us?
A lot has happened. If you'd seen what I've seen, the plant was not what we thought it was.
I don't care about the plants. I care about you. I'm not opening the gate, Anne. You're a rebel now.
Are labels like that really necessary?
You even talk like a rebel.
I need to speak to Bunku.
What do you think Master Bunku would do to me if I let you in?
I know you're scared. I'm scared too. Help me convince Bunku to stop this madness. He attacked innocent forgotlings.
They broke into your home. They sabotaged the pumping station. What did they say to win you over?
Tiffany, please don't do this. I need you to open the gate. If you don't, I'll have to. I've got to.
Say it. You'll distill me, right? Like our friendship never meant anything to you.
I wasn't gonna say that.
Because you're a rebel now. Rebels are peaceful and enlightened, right?
You're not being fair!
None of this is fair, Anne.
There's a distilled forgotten in here.
Just open the gate, please.
Do you know this
person? Her name is Tiffany. She was my friend.
Did you distill her?
Come on, Fig. We have a lot to do.
What did you do to me? What's going on? What do you want, Anne? Can't you just leave me alone?
Bye, Tiffany. I used to come here every day. It seems darker now. I've known Tiffany my whole life.
Sometimes you just grow apart.
That's no reason to give up on a friend.
You didn't give up on me.
No, but it's still sad. Yep, there's a lot of stuff. Ooh, achievement unlocked.
No, that didn't do it. Maybe there's a switch somewhere.
Really? Okay. There we go.
Bunku must have cut the flow from his anima reserve.
Well, this is nice. Great view, the closet space, and what, 3 floors?
And a balcony.
Huh, impressive. I'm not crazy about the neighborhood, though.
Could you help me here?
Oh, you're right. We need to flip them at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
I haven't been here for years.
Which way do we go?
Up.
Up it is.
This is the core chamber. Bunku taught me how to use the Arca to operate the service lifts. I used to play here.
Not exactly a safe plane.
Bunku didn't know, of course. It didn't used to be this cold in here. Looks different, too. The lifts will take us to Bunku's private rooms. Before I got my own place, this is where I used to live. From there, we can access the control room and turn off the security system so Bulb can get in.
What if Bunku won't listen to reason?
Then he'll turn on the ether bridge. But he'll listen. I know he will. But I'm afraid I may have to face him alone. In Bunku's eyes, you'll always be the one who turned me against him.
Whatever you need, then.
Okay. I want to go up. There we go. Okay.
Let's talk about something.
I can't think of anything.
Did you really work at the plant?
I actually designed lots of it. Back then, I thought it would be a power plant producing anima from crystals.
When you found out what it was?
I knew I had to stop it. Not just the plant, Banku as well. I explained my thoughts to Rin, the supervisor of the plant, you know?
How could I forget?
We were pretty close back then. She ratted me out. Before I knew it, I was stripped of my validation sticker and had to escape the plant to Chesterwood Hills.
And what?
I found a place on the ground and a few like-minded companions. Ball wanted your army, but I was sure you'd join our side. What you saw.
That was risky.
It worked, didn't it?
I guess we'll find out.
No. Why? See, neither one works. I don't understand. About to just say fuck it and come back to the burrow. Oh yeah, I've been at this for 5 hours. Alright, if I don't do it on this one.
This was my home.
Where's Bonku?
Not here. He'll be at the atrium at the very top, with his ether bridge.
Pretty photo.
I'd stand on that balcony every night, close my eyes, and feel the rain on my face. I had no idea Bonku took this photo. It's from the day I moved out. You know he got me a bike for my birthday once? It was this horrible old thing he found who knows where. I loved that bike. First time I rode it was in here. I knocked over a desk and two lamps.
Bigger than the final.
Fig, what if he won't listen to me?
Take a look at this place, Anne. You're his whole life. You just need to remind him.
Behind this door is Bonku's private study. I was never allowed in there. This is the place closest to the ether. Bonku went in here when he wanted to think and be alone. All these stories from the ether gathered in the same room. This must be the closest thing to the human world you can get without actually being there.
Why didn't he let you in here?
He never told me.
Blaze, are you still watching?
is the way to the atrium.
It won't move.
We have to shut down the security systems before we can go up. The door to the security room is in here somewhere.
Let's see. Alright, so we did everything. Okay. There's something to the left over there. Just make sure. Nope. Gotta read all the things I read last night just in case there's an achievement for it. Sit up. Okay.
This is the way to the atrium.
It won't move.
We have to shut down the security systems before we can go up. The door to the security room is in here somewhere.
Okay. Did I already read that one? It won't go up. What's this over here? Nothing. Okay. Oh. So there's a couple of ways we can go.
All the tower security systems from here. Depleters, gate controls,
wow.
Mirrors, you name it.
Let's get to it. There's a bunch of switches. I'll take the one up there.
There we go. Well, it just lets you go all the way, doesn't it? There we go. And all the way down again. There we go. All off.
Let's hope we won't.
Has he already done it?
This out any longer.
Let's go.
All right, let's do it. What? Where are you going? Oh, you're just being a butt. Going places faster than I can go. Like normal. Your butt. Oh.
And get out of here.
Stop it. Let me go.
Tick tock, little Anne. Tick tock. What's your plan?
Hang on, Big. I'm on my way.
Well, well, little Anne. Tick tock, tick tock. So far on your decline. No reason to be sad. It happens. It happens.
We need to talk to Bunku. Let us go.
Why should we? Nothing matters. Tick-tock. Fear or love, darkness or light. It all leads to neglect. Everybody's looking out for themselves. Useless for others, blinded by their purpose. The master will activate the Cedar Bridge. He will power it. And this world will crystallize.
That's why we have to stop him!
What happens, happens. Tick-tock. Find your peace.
You think you can keep me trapped in here?
Tick-tock. It'll hold, little Anne.
Stop it!
Creepy.
Nowhere. Tick-tock. You must see that. Wake up, little Anne. Wake up.
Very creepy.
What did you just say? Tink, is it you?
You know that monster?
It's not a monster. She used to be my alarm clock.
That thing?
She was smaller back then. Oh, Tink, what has he done to you?
I am his masterpiece. From his work desk, I have seen him unlock the potential of Anima. Tick-tock, and tame the Arkham. I witnessed him overcoming the laws.
Tell time and woke me up every morning.
I have evolved. I am no longer subject to forgotten weaknesses. The master gave me arms to turn the pages of his books. He connected me to platforms so I could lift him. I grew and grew. Today, I am the very tower all around you.
One morning, you were just gone. I thought you crystallized. Cried for a week.
The master wanted me to be a secret. I am his final shield.
I'm not his enemy. I'm his family.
I've watched you grow up. I am one with the tower, the pipes, and the anima. I've always sensed you. Every time you've stood by a communications mirror,
I've heard you.
I know you, Anne.
You think you know me? You don't.
Don't be so sure. Tick-tock. Time tells all. Useless.
No need to try,
little Anne. Tick-tock.
Don't look at her, Anne. Get out of here.
Wriggle your way out.
And for what?
And for what?
And you can do it. Get out.
Come on. Okay. I have to get over there. Okay. Well, shit. How do I get back up, though? Okay, Fig, we're coming. Go.
Do you really think you can change anything? Do you think you know what is right and wrong?
Nothing is black or white.
There is only black. Tick tock. Only more darkness.
Crazy clock.
You forgive someone. You encourage them to betray you again.
You should never give up on anyone.
You know I'm.
Done lying.
Ed, could you stop the jabbering and help me?
Big? Of course. Hang on, I'm on my way.
What do you think you're doing?
Well done, Ed.
If you insist on seeing it that way, then yes, I'm with the rebels now.
Anne, we need to get going. If she won't move, make her.
Are you hearing this? Everyone is self-serving creatures, only looking out for themselves. Tick-tock, let go of your morals and ethics. Ruin others.
It's not true, Tink!
Anne, enough talking! Let's go!
I can't! Tink and I grew up together. Please understand. Fig, the slightest change off course, and I would have ended up like her.
Anne, she's not Tink anymore.
I need to hear what she has to say.
You will listen to me.
I need to know more. And I want to help you.
Tick-tock. Why?
If I can understand you, then maybe...
You think you can understand yourself through me?
No.
See? What have you ever cared about anyone but yourself?
Isn't it
true that you only care about others when they're of use to you?
true. I'm not like that.
Such naive honesty. I told you. I know how you think and feel. I've been following your journey. Every time you stood by a mirror, I've seen you. I've heard you. Lend me your eyes, Tick-Tock. Look at this. Let's try to match your words with your actions, shall we? Remember what you just said?
You should never give up on anyone.
Your words and actions don't add up. Who are you, man?
But I brought her back. What if I refused to let you speak to the master? Would you disown me?
No.
Hello? Hi. Yes. Yeah, anytime Monday would work. Yeah, that'll work just fine. Alright, thank you much. You too. Bye. Okay. No, okay. Come on. Nope. It's not gonna give me another option. Okay. I think it still might be.
I'm sorry, Anne. There was no other way. Come on. We need to move on.
Banku is behind that gate.
No matter what happens up there, I'll always be your friend.
I will always be yours.
See you around then.
Fig.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure I can do this alone.
Never had to.
Where is he?
What's that?
It must be the cornerstone. Banku carved the Arca out of it. The caretaker spirit told me that Banku stole it.
It seems to power the Aether Bridge.
Ain't nothing I can do with that.
This is it. The Aether Bridge. This is what Banku's been working on all these years. Let me do the talking.
What a nonsense.
Stop it! Please stop!
I'm okay, Anne.
You finally came. And you brought company. I thought you had the decency to come alone. You want my Arca, don't you? That's why you left me.
No.
I'm here to beg you to stop the war against the Forgotlings, to shut down the Aether Bridge.
This is not war. It's the finish line. You expect me to throw everything away? Now?
We could start over. Forget all this fighting and distilling. We could find each other again.
We don't belong here. This is a land of forgotten things. Look around you.
We're forgotten too. I've accepted that. It's time you did the same.
What about your mother, Anne? Don't you want to see her? Let us return to the Aether and find the answers together. You and I.
You can't force people to remember you.
With you and your Arca here, we just need to turn on the Aether Bridge and walk through it. That is all. Nothing more. This is what we've always wanted.
It's what you've always wanted. Please, don't turn it on!
We cannot stop now, Anne.
Banku, please don't turn it on! Think of all the Forgotlings! They're just like you and me!
No need to worry, Anne, dear. In a matter of minutes, our new life begins.
Come on. No, 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 no.
It works. The time has finally come.
Bunker, you do this, the world will end. The caretaker told me.
So you have finally met the witch. And wake up. Do you not see we are living in her fantasy world? The real world is up there. The oceans, the forests. Everything you have always wanted to see. Will you give all that up for silly cartoon characters? Our own kin awaits us. And we can finally go home. You and I.
Would you leave without me?
And I... You! How did you get through the...
This has gone on long enough. Give me your Arca.
No, wait!
Stay back. Come any closer, I will distill you. I don't care anymore. Stand back. Get away.
Interesting.
Joined the Arca Stones. I can feel my old strength once again. No one can hold back the combined power of the Aether Bridge and the Cornerstone now. The time has come for you to make a choice. You can go with Bunku and leave this land behind. It will undo everything you have come to know about this place and everyone here. Or you can return the Arca to the Cornerstone, returning our land to the way it was before your arrival, and you will crystallize.
Fuck. Stakes are fucking high, aren't they? Well, not letting Bunku win.
To go.
No! Wait! Please!
Will you help me get over to Bunk?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have showed you the plant. I should have never contacted you. I should have done this alone. I'm sorry.
You could never have done this alone.
Glad I met you.
Goodbye.
And why?
The world has abandoned us, Master.
I've let us down.
Well, shit. Just... All right. That was interesting. Oh. Okay, so yeah, there is a lot of repeat. But man, the music. Well, Square Enix, you did a good job picking up this game. And Through Line Entertainment, you did a good job making the game. See, it gave a new diary entry, so I want to see what the hell it is, which I assume means I have to finish these credits. Bridge unlocked. Hi, Lemur. Hello, handsome boy. Hello.
Dear Anne, it's been a couple of weeks now. Everyone came.
Yes.
We carried your crystal down from the tower. Many still don't understand what happened. Some even think we're still going back to the ether.
Mm-hmm.
I miss you.
Yeah. Man.
So much that my
such a sweet boy.
I guess that's the cost of remembering. It hurts that only your memory is with us. But I would rather have it that way than to never have known. Forever your friend, Fig.
No, oh, thank you, Lemur.
Fig?
Oh, Tiffany, right? I'm sorry. Our last meeting really wasn't.
No need to mention that. Times have changed.
What are you doing now?
I'm conducting tours of the tower grounds. Many forgotlings have never seen them, you know?
That sounds interesting.
Someone has to pass on the knowledge, right?
I might show up one day.
Please do. I'd be happy to tell you all the stories. What are you doing?
We've rebuilt the sanctuary into a library.
Oh, that's a fantastic idea, Fig. I must find the time to see that very soon. Oh, sorry.
What is it, baby boy?
I've got a tour crowd waiting for me at the central station. Nice to see you again, Fig.
You too, Tiffany.
Fig! Dilly! How have you been?
I haven't seen you in ages. What are you doing here?
Oh, just reminiscing about old times. What have you been up to?
Helping out with the renovations. But what are you doing now?
Well, actually, it's supposed to be a surprise, but I guess I can reveal it now. We're so close.
Yeah, I love you.
Opening what? What is it?
We rebuilt the sanctuary. Gonna be a library. We've moved all the books from the tower there.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah, sweet boy. Sweet, sweet boy.
It's true. It is. Well, for me, it's more like
landscaping, you know. Gives me peace. It really does. And with the weather we're having now, the work isn't half bad.
Well, you're making a lot of Forgotlings happy. I know that.
How are you getting on?
It was rough in the beginning. He did have a lot of experience, but I have to tell you, it's also kind of a relief.
Don't tell me you actually miss him.
You miss Ming?
Every now and then. And you know what? I don't think it'll ever go away.
Mimer, what are you doing? What are you doing, silly? Oh, Mimer, baby. I love you, sweet thing. Interesting. Okay. Well, thank you guys for joining me on this journey. As always, feel free to subscribe, comment, like this, any of that, and have a wonderful rest of your day.